We should start with the dungeons. They may be holding the bearers there.
Sound plan. As long as we keep ourselves on this side of the vase.
In here. They're all empty.
And? You're gonna give up?
Sid. This gate.
Need some help.
What do you think?
I'm doing most of the lifting. At your leisure, Clive.
Did you hear that?
Unfortunately, yes.
Traitor Sid may already be in the care. Find him and kill him.
What?
Good news, lads.
Your search is over.
Give them all you've got, boy. Keep your distance, boy. You know what to do, boy.
So, where to next?
This door only leads to more royalists. We'd better find another one.
Take your pick.
How about a window?
Yeah. Bloody show off. Well, we found the Imperial garrison. Right where the Royalists left them.
Damn it. They're everywhere. Over here.
Sick of toggle.
Get him, boy!
got, boy. Get him, boy. Over here. There, boy. Get him, boy. Two-step. Don't let them get away.
Never were one for half measures, were you, Benedict? These poor sods didn't know what hit them. Stay down! Get him, boy! You know what to do, boy. Sick him, Toggle! Damn, it's over! Get him, boy! Sick of Torgo! Get him! Give them all you've got, boy! All this bloody running. After them.
We have them!
Seems they were expecting it.
You don't say.
Don't let them get away. You know what to do, boy. There, boy. Sick him, Toggle. Get him. Not this time. Keep your distance, boy. Give them all you've got, boy. Get him, boy.
It's Sid.
Death to the traitor!
Get him, boy.
chapel.
Then Grey Grieger must have plans for us. What the hell happened here? Little late for prayer, isn't it?
Do I seem so desperate as to grovel at the feet of a false god? I was waiting for you.
Not for too long, I hope. All this for a midnight chat. Well, let's chat then. Where are the men and women you took from Lostwing?
You mean where's the Dominant? Well, we shall be requiring his services indefinitely. Come back to me, Sidolphus. I need you. Think of all the things we can create together. The world that we can build.
You need me? Your king needs me. I'm all for building a new world. Just not his. That bastard's dreams are as twisted as his promises are false. And I want no part of him.
King Barnabas saved you, and this is how you speak of him. Have you no shred of loyalty?
What? To a leader who'd use me? Like he uses you.
You know nothing of me, Sidolphus.
You're right. I don't know who you are anymore. Or what you want. I only know what you used to say. That you were tired of running. That you just wanted to be free. Free of it all. You weren't lying to me then, so what changed? What made you think you had to sacrifice who you were to get what you wanted?
Sacrifice? I use my talents to my advantage, and you would tell me there is shame in that?
If there's no shame, then why do you feel so sorry for yourself?
A rousing speech, Lord Commander. I was a fool to believe you might have changed. The only person I feel sorry for is you! I can't do this anymore. If you would stand between our leash and his dream, then you leave me no choice. Goodbye, Sidolphus.
Stand back, Clive.
Finish them.
Well Sid. At least it's not three against one.
Sick of Torgol! Distance, boy.
She doesn't look happy, Torgol. Come on.
Not this time. You know what to do. Over here. Get him, boy. Over here. Over here. Don't let them get away. Get him, boy! Sick of Torgol!
Too slow.
You know what to do, boy. Sick of Torgol!
One more!
Sid, are you all right?
Do I look all right? Benedicta will be on her way to collect the Dominant, if she hasn't already. You can't afford to let them leave. Remember, she has wings, you don't.
What about you?
Before or after I catch my breath.
Sorry. Come on, Torgol. It must be here somewhere.
Withdrawal has been signaled. We leave!
An Imperial attack is dismayed!
Give them all you've got, boy. Now let them get away. Get him, boy.
Running out of tower.
Our lady wants us gone before sunrise.
Where do they all come from?
This might take a while.
Take him!
Don't let them get away!
Get him!
Better not have flown away.